Thank you very much for joining us. Stormwatch 9 weather on the web. First weekend of December is here. Started off bright and pleasantly cool, but as we go through this week, we've got a lot of changes coming down the road. Next system, Tuesday afternoon and night, will signal not only a good chance of rain statewide, but a big temperature tumble behind it, back to a typical mid-late December-like stretch by the end of the week and the upcoming weekend. Again, mostly rain with this system, so the cold air doesn't rush in until most of the precipitation is gone. Where we could see a little bit of a wintry mix or an end of snow would be in the mountains in the Great North Woods for a couple of hours later Tuesday night. Then, classic winter chill takes over beginning Thursday night and into Friday. So at least the next few days, we're not talking about anything exceptionally cold, but then it will turn much colder by week's end. Here's that latest system building off to our west. Clouds will be in the increase tonight. They'll lower and thicken tomorrow, and then showers will commence in the afternoon. Could be a period of some steady downpours, maybe even a rumble of thunder with temperatures rising tomorrow night. And then it's back to dry and a little bit cooler Wednesday, then cooler Thursday, and even colder as we go through Friday. Here's a look at the timeline. Clouds on the increase. Well, there could be a flurry north and maybe a sprinkle west during the morning commute tomorrow. A good part of the state will be dry. Couple of showers commence during the early afternoon. Better chance of showers mid to late afternoon after 2 or 3 o'clock into tomorrow night. That's when we could see a few downpours. And along this band of heavy rain, that's where temperatures jump into the upper 40s to the lower half of the 50s. Could end as a little bit of snow in the mountains as cold air fills back in. So 30s north, 40 south on Wednesday, and then near 30 north, around 40 south, with some sun on Thursday. 20s north, low 30 south for tonight. For tomorrow, again, we're going to be back into the low 40s north, upper 40 south. Those highs will be reached late in the day. It actually gets warmer Tuesday night. And then during the day on Wednesday, you'll notice that front. Here it comes in from the west and builds well offshore. So it's a bright Thursday with temperatures near 30 north and 40 south.